Outsourcing, with its numerous advantages, is a strategy that could define the winning moment of your company. In every business, finding the right business process outsourcing company that fits your demands and needs as an employer can be challenging. That is because every BPO company is in a way different from each other. While the number of BPO companies around the globe increases, it will be harder to choose as to what company and in where to outsource. So here are simple points to consider in picking where and whom to outsource. First, leadership. Many of us have suffered through bad managers, whether it's our first job from a burger joint or in our professional career. One thing is sure, bad managers are equal to bad business. Bad managing styles happen when employees are promoted to leadership positions without proper training or support. Have honest, competent, reliable, and positive leadership, your results will likely show the same. That is why you should be outsourcing for a company who has a good track of good leadership, especially if you are going to outsource voice process customer services, since the role of a team leader is crucial to the effective development and retention of talented frontline agents. Second, hiring. The BPO industry typically hires a large number of service professionals at one time. After receiving an agreement from a client, a company will require to hire a lot of service professionals and they have to do it fast. However, while companies should remain focused on filling up those seats, they should also consider hiring quality employees who would get the job done. Hiring isn't something that should be done in a rushed or desperate manner. Finding and keeping the right people for the job is one of the most difficult tasks in the industry, especially in call center services who got the highest turnover rates around the globe. So look for a company who has a decent track record when it comes to hiring. Next, technological advancement. Technology is a necessity for the industry. It is a tool for delivering excellent services to customers and clients. Look for a company that invests not only on the latest devices or gadgets like computers with optimal processor speed, but also in softwares that could increase the improvement of every process like cloud computing, business analytics software, social media platforms, collaboration tools, and process automation softwares. These new machineries are being used by top BPO companies as a source of innovation and advantage, rather than just providing the infrastructure of delivery. If you are considering to outsource a contact center, then internet speed and stability is a must, since this is the reason for dropped calls. Technology increases the quality of a company's performance. Mission, vision, and core values. This may be too ideal for all of us, but the most important part of a company that a fellow entrepreneur should bear in mind and understand at the same time is that values share the potential of every enterprise. If one of their missions is to deliver exceptional results to their customers, then that only indicates their attitude of giving the topmost performance to uphold their values. A lot of companies focus mostly on technical competencies, but often forget what are the underlying competencies that make their companies run smoothly. Remember, a decision to outsource is also a decision to establish a partnership. Again, in finding for your BPO company, consider these: leadership, hiring, technology, and values. Thank you very much for watching this episode of Outbounders TV. Do not forget to subscribe, and if you want more videos and information about the BPO industry, just visit us at www.outbounders.tv.